Welcome all. I am going to take over this radio now. Don't attempt to touch or click off this radio. I'll introduce you to the world-famous Meltdown Show with your boy, your friend, your host, your cousin, Rap Median Cool TLC. Don't go nowhere.
Warning. This program contains music that will make you head bod, body rock, and if you're driving a vehicle, accelerate your speed. Therefore, we advise listener discretion.
Okay, kiddies, it's time to start this show.
Mike One plugged up, quiet on the set.
It's the Meltdown Show with Rap Median Cool TLC.
Oh, get down to what you like. All you gotta do is let me grab this mic, right? Y'all know who it is. It's your boy, your friend, your host, your cousin, Rap Median Cool TLC. And what is this? Another hot episode of the world famous Meltdown Show with me. And I got a special guest that's gonna be in the building. We flew her all the way in on the phone. It's on to the break of dawn. What did I say? I don't play. Check this out. If you're an independent artist, send me your clean MP3 to the meltdownshow1@gmail.com. That's the T-H-E, meltdownshow1@gmail.com. Don't spell it out. The number one. It's going down because this is going to be the hottest show. And you know I'm off the chain because you know I'm crazy, right? You don't know I'm crazy? I'm going to tell you. You don't really know about me. Let me tell you something right now. For real. Hold on. Let me break this down and tell y'all something. You know what? I got one of the hottest shows ever. And if you ain't never heard the world famous Meltdown Show, well, check this out. You're going to hear it now, baby. It's going down. Ain't no ifs, ands, or maybe because your boy is going crazy because I got a lot of independent artists and I got a guest in the building. We fly them all the way in on the phone because they can't be at my home because I'm all alone with one microphone. It's going down. So y'all stick and stay. I got some independent artists I'm going to play. Maybe you heard them. Maybe you didn't. I don't know. I don't care. But I'm going to play them on my show. So let's get this started. I'm right now partying.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
All right, this right here, I'm going to stand 10 toes up. And it's going down. This is Boss Lady with I Do What I Want. And on the Meltdown, I do what I want. You better ask somebody. What?
I just broke up with this because I do what I want.
Do what I want.
And he going to still run me that cash because I do what I want.
Do what I want.
And ain't no such thing as free air because I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And no, you can't buy me no bag. I can spend on my own.
Spend on my own.
I do what I want.
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 That's why I don't be chasing these dog bitches, cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
That's why I don't be trusting these dog bitches, cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
They claim they be getting it.
They claim they be getting it.
But it all just a front.
But it all just a front.
This group be ridiculous.
This should be ridiculous.
On the way that they stunt.
On the way that they stunt.
In the club with their friend clothes. 10 heads on one blunt.
10 heads on one blunt.
That's why I don't be broke, cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
They be mad cause my diamonds flame. Back and forth like a boomerang. I'm a ball, call it Major Pain. Make it rain, call it Eddie Kane. Is that your shit? He's still a lane. But once I hit him, ain't gonna be the same. Call me boss, make him say my name. Say my name, baby, say my name. Roll up in the Hyundai, but I pulled off in the Benz today. Yesterday I had it all. Woke up with no friends today. Even family turned into foes. Hurt in a major way. Can't take everybody with you. Lonely at the top. Do you get the picture? I just broke up with this. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And he gon' still run me that cash. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And ain't no such thing as free air. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And no, you can't buy me no bag. I can spend on my own.
I spend on my own.
I do what I want.
I do what I want.
I do what I want. I do what I want.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
I do what I want.
I do what I want.
That's why I don't be chasing these dogs. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
That's why I don't be trusting these dogs. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
Now I'm up all of a sudden. Couple birds in the Regal. Got my killers on the air. Better check on y'all.
Better check on y'all.
Make them spread like an eagle. Oh, and my brother's keeper. I ain't never snitched.
I ain't never snitched.
You just mad she ain't a keeper. Fake friends don't need it. For the semen. Claim they chasing that bag. But your bitch gotta meet her. The real goat don't cheat him. Demand respect like a reaper. Oh, I see why she mad. Cause he want this Aquafina. No, I'm really the most. Don't get mad cause the player got chose. I'm a boss, I can get up and go. Know a lot of fake to say bro. Never mind, just know that I know that they never fuck with me. How we got beef off so suddenly?
Only got on was because of me. I promise I say this humbly. Independent, no percentage.
Yeah.
Black cars with no limits.
What else?
Getting visits from the chemist.
What else?
In the kitchen with them chickens. The with no feelings. Floss so hard, I need a dentist. Run up, do get the business. Run up, do get the business.
Work up with this.
Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And he gon' still run me that cash. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And ain't no such thing as free air. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And no, you can't buy me no bag. I can spend on my own.
Spend on my own.
You feel this? Talking about that boss lady. Do what I want.
I do what I want.
I do what I want.
That's why I don't be chasing me, dog.
Right?
I do what I want.
Say what?
That's why I don't be trusting me, dog.
You ain't getting the business.
Man,
this cut is hot. See, y'all ain't. I'm dropping so much on you right out the gate. 10 toes up. Come on, quit playing with me, boss lady. I do what I want. Cause I do. Check this out, man. This right here is Keezy. And this is Too Close. Yeah, he said you too close. You ain't too close to the Meltdown show, but you too close.
Where you about to go? It just started. All the mother niggas just talking. Show me to the back when I walk in. Got the VIP looking like an office scope. I go, I go. Man, I'm preparing you. The ghost, they fly right by. They need a parachute. The women I walk in the building will probably embarrass you. And don't think I did it for you, cause I wasn't aware of you. I'm back in the brand new Mercedes. It's all white like I pulled it right out of the 80s. I said it with my chest and it's not for the ladies. I might just go and buy the whole second floor of your Macy's. This if I wanted to. Man, when I'm at the bar, bring me the 100 proof. And tell the women the top floor of the W. I get escorted, I'm not the one you were running to. And I'ma bring the murder like I was pointing the gun at you. Believe me, it's too easy. I'm in a room full of shooters like I'm at the precinct. Only if you getting money, then niggas that we see. Though don't talk to my niggas and don't even greet me. So I think I got a bag of chick I met tonight. But I don't cuff no laws or read no rights, I don't. Window shop, never check the price. You don't need no job, just cook breakfast right and you good. Back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said you too close to me. Last time I was here, you was getting down. So you came with an eighth, never set it down. I was like, yo, bro, we should check it out. Last time I was here, you was getting down. Back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me.
It's the world famous Meltdown show.
You too close to me. I said you too close, too close. Man. Got me feeling like niggas ain't even next to me. I mean, this girl is, tell me why she texting me. I get applaud, ain't even giving the best of me. Headed to the strip, cause it's just a little west of me. Brown bag full of martini ingredients. And if you wanna bring beef, just tell them to season it. I gotta do it twice, this when they believe in it. And I don't come into the spot if they tell me policing it. I get a motion picture, told you, mister. I'm too cold as ice, I'm no December member. Load the switches, smoke with women who got model figures and hit like prisoners. Back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said you too close, too close to me. Last time I was here, you was getting down. So you came with an eighth, never set it down. I was like, yo, bro, we should check it out. Last time I was here, you was getting down. Back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said you too close to me.
Yo, you know I get it.
Back
hold
up,
cause you know that I'm fitted. Hold up, that I had to admit it. That's why I really can't quit it. Wait a minute, too close to me.
Back
that's
up,
your brother
you
named TLC. Right now in the place to be. You listening to me.
Back
that's what it is, y'all. My man Keezy.
You too close to me.
He said you too close.
You too close to me. I said
what?
Too close.
Feel
too
it.
Close to me. Last time I was here, you was getting down. So you came with an eighth, never set it down. I was like, yo, bro, we should check it out. Last
what?
Time I was here, you was getting down. Back up, you too close.
I like
close
this cut right here.
I said back up, you too,
you too
close,
close
to me.
Baby.
I said back up,
if you don't know where you at,
me.
I'm about to tell you.
Close
right now.
Giving you more music, more hip-hop on the Independent Artist Meltdown Show.
I ain't never loved no...
Oh, this is Miss Bree.
I ain't never had a close to me. I don't trust them.
Look, her.
I
don't trust them. I don't trust them.
By DJ Swift.
I ain't never had a close to me. I don't trust them.
Producing.
I ain't never had a love me like I love them. So F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me. I don't trust them. So F them too. F
them toe. Yo,
my girl, Miss Free.
I ain't never had a man close to me. I don't trust them. So F them toe. Them toe. Yeah. Them toe. Woo. I ain't never had a man close to me. I don't love them. So F them toe. Them toe. Yeah.
F them
toe. I ain't never had a chick close to me. I don't trust them. So F them toe. I ain't never had a man love me like I love him. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them toe, F them toe, yeah.
That's the name of the song.
I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. F them toe, rockin' it. Came in the game, I'm lockin' it. Headed to the top for the number one spot, and I'm hot, so it ain't no stopping it. Brand new whip, about to hop in it. Big enough to fit the whole block in it. Now you wanna write in it. Tell her bust it open, then I dive in it. Dive in it. I'm winning, I fuck it. I live it, I see it, I want it, I spin it, I get it. I'm neato, diamonds all on my wrist be. Crank it up and turn the beat on, and ride that like a 6-speed. I put the pedal to the floor, ride with the racks on the dashboard. And I'm following them, I fast forward, no detours, and I show no remorse. I go so eager, cause I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. Yeah. So F them too, them too, yeah. Toe. I ain't never had a man close to me, I don't love them. So F them toe, them toe, yeah, them toe. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them toe. I ain't never had a man love me like I love him. So F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them toe.
I don't trust them. Gotta watch them.
Never had a cheat post to me. I don't trust them.
Gotta watch them.
F them toe.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Can't love no, can't cuff no. Me, you gotta fuck my crew, gang. Cause we the gang. No limit MB, you know our name ring. A lot of money's on us, got them 30s on us. Don't play, no, we game bang. We'll never change. All my still the same. Cashing out, counting rolls out of town. On a block, baby, we still in gangways. Ride through, watch them hammers aim straight. Lil Molly run up on them, bang, bang. I ain't into saying names, but just know we ain't in the same lane. I'm a young. Posted up with my young. Then you know we don't get no f. You if you say you don't f with us. Red beam on a nickel, better duck. Tough luck.
I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them toe. Them toe. Yeah. Them toe. I ain't never had a man close to me, I don't love them.
I ain't never
so
loved
them
no.
Them toe, yeah. Them toe. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So I ain't never had a man love me like I love him. F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them toe. F them toe, yeah. F you. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. F them toe. Check my ego. Call me Mrs. Debo. My flow goes so evil. I say no, no, new amigos. And I know that I fly solo. Unless I'm riding with my dolo. And my three friends. Tatted up and you see the hands. Moo boo, you see the band. And I ain't even gotta show it. Cause my outfit so outstanding. This shit look boring. Left that cause I'm too boring. Sleeping on breeze to the my snoring.
Ego got me so high. So high.
I ain't never had a love me like I love them. So F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them toe, F them toe, yo. And F you. I ain't never had a man close to me, I don't trust them. So F them toe.
See what I'm talking about? It's danger.
I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't love them.
Man, I'm dropping them bangers.
F them toe, yeah. F them toe. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust
them. My guess is coming next.
I ain't never had a man love me like I love him. F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So
Miss Bree, Lil Herb.
I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them.
This is a DJ Swift production.
I ain't never love no.
What?
Up next is the artist spotlight.
Alright, y'all, it's your boy in the building. Y'all know what this is. This is your boy, Rap Media Cool TLC, and this is the Artist Spotlight. This is where I get up close and personal with the artists in the building. But you know they ain't in the building, right? You know, because we really got no money. You know how we be. So anyway, they on the phone line feeling fine, genuine, doing what they do. Ladies and gentlemen, without a shadow of a doubt, I want you to put your hands together, make much noise, give it up for my girl in the building, Nevaeh.
Yeah. What is up? It's your girl, Rhea. We are here.
Yes. I'm glad to see you came in with my friend.
Absolutely.
That's how you do. It's you. So let me know right now. Tell my people how the weather at. Where you at right now? How is the weather?
Oh, man, it's storming here, but I love the storms, though. I really do. I love rain. Yeah, I love it when it rains.
Okay, so...
And we've been having heat, so... Yes, we've been having that heat, so, you know, a little rain ain't hurt nobody.
Right. Well, we gonna keep it hot down here and keep you dry, because we fly.
Bad.
You know what I'm saying? We fly down here, so it don't matter. You in the building. So let's get this started. Man, I want you to tell my 8,458 million people listening to my show... What and why Nevaeh do what she do?
Oh, man, why? That's a great question. My why is always just to be able to walk in my purpose, you know?
Okay.
I think we, as people, we don't always get that opportunity. You know, we work for other people all our lives. Then we get into retirement. Then that's it.
Right.
But we don't always get a chance to, you know, walk in our purpose and follow our dreams. So that is one of the main things that I do it for, just to be able to fulfill, you know, my life's aspirations and my life's dreams, and not to have to, you know, rely on others to make me happy or to try to fulfill me. You know, I'm being fulfilled by doing what I love, you know, and I'm blessed for that.
See, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. She blessed to not no stress. She blessed to do her. And that's important right there. Seeing that you know, in the music game. How long you been in the music game?
Man, I've been singing since I was like 3. Like, I've been singing for a long time, but I've been pursuing it industry-wise for, let's say, about 12 years now. 12, 13 years.
Okay.
So it's been a while, yeah.
Okay.
We seasoned over here.
Right.
Yeah. Yes.
I ain't mad at you. Sprinkle some seasoning on her. So it's
That's
going,
right.
It's going down.
A little salt.
Right. A little sauce. So, that's great. So, do you play any instruments, you know, yourself?
I do. I play guitar. I play some drum. I play a little bit of piano. So, I'm a little versatile.
Okay. So, you like a one
I think that's important.
A one female. That's.
Oh, I could make it happen if I had to. Oh. Yeah, I could make it happen. Definitely.
Blow my mind away, will you?
Will you?
Yeah, will you? Because you're doing it all. You play bass and you play the piano and the drums. Like, which one is
you? Yeah, well, not bass, but guitar.
Okay, guitar. Which one is you like, that's your main joint? Which one?
I love drums. I'm still working on my, you know, being able to get out of pocket and then get back in pocket. So I'm still working on that. But, you know, that's what I really want to, like go hard in, for sure.
Okay. All right. Well, y'all give it up for Nevaeh. She knows she on the beat and beating the kids and everything.
Correct.
She on the beat. So she love the drums. She like, pow. We all it's hot that you're doing that. Now, where are some of the places that you done traveled doing your thing?
Oh, man. I've been to California. I've been to Nevada. Okay. I've been to New York. I've been to Florida. I mean, I've been some places. I've been blessed, for sure. Tennessee. I've been to Tennessee.
Okay.
So, you know, I've been to some wonderful places, especially some musically rooted places as well. Like Tennessee, come on, man. Like, can't get any more musical than that.
Right.
You know, so.
Right.
For sure. So, you know, like I said, I've been blessed to have a journey where, you know, I've been able to utilize my creative flow and not really, I haven't been constricted, you know, like a lot of artists. I've been able to just kind of do my own thing and follow my own path. And it's really worked out in my favor.
Okay, well, that's what I'm talking about. In case y'all didn't know, and y'all just tuning in or you're listening or whatever you're doing at the house, it don't matter wherever you're at, you're listening to the Artist Spotlight in the building. This is where I get up close and personal with the artists in the building. But they ain't in the building because we can't afford them, and I ain't going to go through that no more. But they on the phone line right now. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Smack somebody. Take their weave off. Do what you do. I don't care, but give it up for my girl Nevaeh in the building. Right. She even do her own sound effects. How about that? All right, so she is the hot to death. That is hot. So all the places that you travel, what was your hot spot? Yeah. What was your hot spot? What really gave it to you?
I'm gonna have to say New York. Like, they go hard for you. If you going hard, they gonna go harder for you too. So I'm definitely gonna have to say New York.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, son. That's what I'm talking about, son. You know, God, you was putting it down, my G. You know, okay, yeah, like I'm
fooling.
Yeah, right, man. All right, but that's cool. I'm glad.
You did pretty good, though.
Oh, thank you. You know what I'm saying, God? That's
yeah,
what I do.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying, man? That's what I'm saying. Brooklyn in the house. You know what I'm saying, son? All right, so.
Not Brooklyn.
Yeah, man, because that's the only thing I know. So, anyway, it's going down. I'm glad you came through. Now, this is what we're going to do. We about to bounce, get off into some music. And when we come back, we got some old, you know, we want to talk to you again, my friend. You going to hang out with us, though?
Absolutely. I'm here.
That's what I'm talking about, y'all. My girl Nevaeh is in the building, and she going to stay in the building because I got some hot tracks.
Indeed.
I got some hot tracks about to come up next. Don't even flex because it's going down. How that sound? Stick around. Meltdown Show.
All right, already. This guy is so silly. Let's get back to the world-famous Meltdown Show.
Yo, man. I'm about to come through and hit you off with that Caribbean vibe. And this is Masari with Don Dada. What?
She wanna do it in the ocean by the villa. I know what you want, baby. I'ma get it done. Get it. Chopsy body, it says I want it. Chubby body, kiss that is the speed is what we boring. Love the way you work it when you drop it out of flow. I'ma hit it one time, and it will be done.
Miss Fatty, Fatty, call me murder. Yeah, best believe what you heard. Coming on, we coming better for the word.
Meltdown Show.
Shots of that tequila. Shorty got that milk, she done be tasting like vanilla. Looking around the world and you won't find nobody iller. I know what you want, baby, I'ma get it done. Get it. Shots of that tequila, it says I want it. Champy body, kiss that is the speed, it's what we boring. Love the way you work it when you drop it out of flow. I'ma hit it one time, it gon' be done, done.
You never heard it. Shaking all the money when she twist and she turn. Killing with that body, make it hot till you burn her. Don't put the word up, they call it murder. When you try to pop up, but I hit it one time. She told me to stop, but when we do it all night, I'm hitting down, 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 I'm dipping all night. Dipping all night.
Miss Fatty, Fatty, call me murder. Yeah, best believe what you heard. Coming on, we coming back.
Talking about that Don Dada, Masari, and this is Don Dada. We hit you with the blazing music, keep that Caribbean going, man. Don't be afraid of me, man. Check it out. This is Angelique. World with KC Veggie. You might have heard this before. It's the Yeah, you heard it, but you never heard it like this, man. Doing it for my people.
I'm looking for a rider, someone who can set me on fire. You're my supplier. The way you look at me, take me higher. You're the only one that's flyer. They want me, but I'm choosing you. You make them all look tired. Time is running out, so make them move. If you want me to stay, hold on to me. If you want me to stay, make me believe. If you want me to stay, prove it to me. But you're caught up in your ways. If you keep playing games, I gotta leave you.
Said it's something fake about him and she need the truest. Don't want no scrubs, want the boy that really do it. Whoa, sorry you were really white goals. Took his chicken left, yeah, that's how the game goes. Call me, girl, I can get rid of your pain, no. 310-8008-0. Yeah, came home fresh from that tour light. I ain't seen it in a minute, we went all night. I think she from outer space, but mama out of sight. Casey, that boy was a sucker, but you made it right. Yeah, baby, we should just hop on a flight. No luggage, go shopping and stay for the night. Cute face, slim waist, and that ass right, act right. I'm the type that might get changed your whole life. Bet.
Man, you feel that fire, you feel that flame, me keep it always blazing, man.
This music should be played as loud as it can. In other words, disturb your neighbor.
Meltdown Show.
Well, I'm just...
Yo, man, we gonna keep it cool in here. This is Chris McCain with the new normal, man. New normal.
Oh,
sing, I'm on a new path, and I know I won't go back. I'm getting used to every day without you. I'm doing just fine till I miss you.
Talking about that Chris McCain with New Normal. Man, I keep it blazing. I like to stay with ya, but I got to take a break. Man, and I'll be back. So don't you go nowhere if you want to keep rocking with me, man. Star.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
I'll be right back.
Don't go nowhere. Don't touch that dial.
After this break, we'll be back. More music on
Independent Artist Meltdown Show.
Attention men, are you tired of not being able to pleasure the person you're with in the bedroom? Are you tired of pooping out in the middle of passion? International Doctor I Told Ya has the solution for you.
Hello, who am I? I am Dr. I Told You. And what do I have for you? I have a little pill, and the pill is called Look What's Happening to Me. That's right. This little tiny pill has been scientifically proven that you will be able to pleasure the person you are with in the bedroom for more than 8 hours. That's right. The name of this pill is called Look What's Happening to Me. Who am I? I am Dr. International Doctor I Told You. And this pill will save your bedroom life.
Y'all really should get this pill, because this pill really do work. I remember when I used to could not please the other person in the bedroom. Now I've been in the bedroom for more than 10 hours. Boy, that is so amazing. Just this little pill. Thank you, Doctor I Told You.
This tiny little pill may cause vomiting, headache, bloody eye, bloody nose, bloody arm, bloody lip. Your heart rate may go down, we don't know. You might have a heart attack, stroke, or you might lose your hair in the front and the back of your head. You may lose your baby toe, and you may have your baby mama come over your house and stay all night long.
Our lives are affected every day by innovations from the minds of African Americans. Support the United Negro College Fund, because a mind is a terrible thing to waste. Visit uncf.org or call 1-800-332-UNCF. Brought to you by UNCF and the Ad Council.
Excuse me, young man. Is this microphone on? Yes, it is. Okay. This is Miss Martha from the Parker Nurtha home at 1735 East 105th Street. We are having what we call the Old Folks Retired Stripper Family Reunion. This goes down on the 15th at 335. All participants in this family reunion must be ex-strippers. There will be a night of marathon lap dances and the Super Shake-Off Contest. If you want further information on this event, please contact me or Miss Davis in room 417 at the Parker Nesson Home at 1735 East 105th Street. We want all the strippers to come and shake what your mama gave you when you got it. All right? Thank you, young man. That's all I need to say. Thank you.
This event is not free. Tickets must be purchased in advance from Miss Martha or Miss Davis at the Parker Nurse Home, 1735 East 105th Street, room 417.
La expresión de libertad es una buena cosa.
Expresarte como tú quieres.
De religión, política.
Es un derecho que uno tiene.
La libertad de expresión es tu derecho. Patrocinado por la Fundación para la Educación de la Asociación Nacional de Difusores y...
And now back to the world famous Meltdown Show, where that host guy just keeps on talking. Jeez.
And now back to the artist spotlight right here on the world famous Meltdown Show. Alright, y'all, it's going down. I'm back in your face. Did I say face? I mean, I mean your eardrum. You know where I come from. It's going down. This is the artist spotlight. This is where I get up close and personal with the artist in the building. And guess what, y'all? She's still here. Amazing that our phone line and we ain't got minutes on our phone. Alright, but she here with us right now. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Nevaeh in the building.
Cheer, 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 cheer. What's up, world?
She girl.
She in the building, chilling with me. We've been chilling. Y'all should have heard us behind the scenes. We was talking and everything, laughing and giggling. My throat hurt. So let me clear my throat and bring it down to y'all. Now, Nevaeh, you brought something for my people to hear. So I ain't going to say nothing. Right. I ain't going to say nothing. I'm going to shut up, slide to the side, and let you introduce the cut because I don't want to do it. I let you do it. So I ain't going to say nothing.
All right.
Here we go.
What's up, world? It's your girl, Nevaeh, and you are about to hear my hit single, All My Life. Okay? All My Life is everywhere right now. You guys make sure you go check it out on all platforms. All platforms. Y'all check it out. My people standing up in the studio, all three of them. So it's going now. Tell me where the concept of that song come from. Oh man, I was in a space in my life when I actually co-wrote that. Shout out to my co-writer Charnell. What's up, my girl?
Okay.
But we sat down on this one, and it was more of a space where I just was coming into a lot of great things in my life, and
okay,
I had been waiting for some of the things that had been happening to manifest, and I had been waiting for those things for so long, and I just felt like I was in my moment. You know what I'm saying? So that's really where that inspiration came from. It was truly an innate experience that I was going through at that time.
Oh, well, definitely. That's hot, and I'm glad you went through it because that song is hot, and it's going to be in rotation. For real, it's going to be in rotation. Ooh, over here.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that was bad. So let me ask you this. If you could, give us just a little advice for somebody, seeing that you've been in the game for a minute. Give a little advice
for the people that's probably just getting in it, or they've been in it even for a while. Just give them a little advice. What would you tell them?
Sure. So first things first, you know your business. You know, music is key, but know the business too. That's going to take you way further than the music ever will. So just make sure you know your business in all aspects. That's one. And then two, for sure, believe in you. Like, you got to believe in you. You can't wait on nobody else to give you nothing, to look into your talent for you, to get you. No, you gotta go get it. And you have to dream huge, not big, huge. Like, you got to make all bets, like, out there. You just got to go and risk it all and be willing to accept any adversity, anything that you might think is a failure. You have to understand how to make that a positive. You have to understand how to see the greatness in whatever lesson it was that you needed to learn from that quote-unquote failure. So just understand that truthfully, there is no failure. You know, dream huge and just go get it.
Woo! She spit some knowledge to you on the drums and the guitar and the keyboards, and she spit knowledge. She got a song. What you want? What you want? Listen to what she's saying. That's real talk right there, though. For real, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, for real.
Yeah,
for real.
Yeah, that's my girl Nevaeha in the building.
Indeed, we in here.
Yeah. All right, this is what we gonna do. This is what I call prove the move. You gotta spit a hot 16, beatbox, tap dance. I don't care what you do, but you gotta show my people it is what it is. So I'm gonna shut up once again, my friend, and side and slide to the side and let you do your thing right about now.
Oh, all right, here we go. Need someone to read, one face for turning. Need love that's real, so done with hurting. Need someone real, one face for turning. Need love that's real, so done with hurting.
What? Somebody call my mama. Somebody call my mama.
Call her.
Man, oh my God, you just bust that down. A hot singing. You know, this is real. It's not easy to sing on the phone, but you kept it
hot.
Honey, that's what I'm talking about. That's my girl, Nevaeha, is in the building. Let my people know where they can meet you at on the social media and all that. Run it down.
Facts. So check it out. Facebook, go catch me at Nevaeha OTR. That's NEVEAHOTR on the rise. And then IG, catch me at Nevaeha_OTR. So NEVEAH_OTR.
Woo! She broke that down for the people that can't spell. Cause I
for real.
Yeah.
For real. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Everybody need a little help every once in a while.
Right.
You know, ain't no wrong with that.
So, hey, check this out. She is tripping too. I love you. For real, I love you. I would send you some money, but
I love you too, right. Boo. Oh, that's all right. I love you too.
You gonna still hang out with us though?
You already know, and y'all make sure y'all go check that song out too. That song is called "Someone Real" by your girl today. Y'all check that out as well.
All right, that's what we do. So we gonna split. Come right back, Jack. You don't know what's up with that, but it's going down. This is coming up next. This is the artist spotlight where I got up and close and personal with Nevaeha in the building. Now we going to the Boombox Rewind where we gonna play an old school joint. And y'all just hang out with me because Nevaeha is in the building.
Oh, my God.
And you're listening to the sounds of
The Meltdown Show.
Right about now, let me drop this on you.
The Boombox Rewind.
Tony D Energizers.
What is C Energizers?
D, not C, D.
D, energize us.
D, learn to speak English first, all right? D.
How many you say?
Drop an old school beat.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Hold up. Y'all know what this is? I'ma tell you. It's De La Soul, and this is Plug Tuning. Y'all tuned in to the greatest and the latest. It's me. Say what?
answering any of the service. Prerogative phrase, positively I'm acquitted. Get a news publicly, shame my utility. After the battle, they admittance, I'm with it. Simply sued, well moved. Vinyl like blue, transistors are never more shown. Like wind, vocal flow brings it all down in ruin. Due to a clue of a naughty noise called fuck tune. And fly with a new style. Bows are cleaned and loaded for salute. Chances with the choice, standing steady like my mouthpiece. Paragraph preacher is now introduced. Drums are heard sounding off in each and every person. Vocal confetti is thrown to top stage. Roses and violets on proper for throwing for showing appreciation. Why? This is a daisy age. Hands won't sweat because there's no threat. Mic will stay dry while plays are sold. Rhymes aren't fables, but stable to be on time. Cause they market it and labels speak apostolous. The stitch will fit with every consumer. Microphone use and sales will start blooming. Profit and cost could never be lost or due to a clue of a naughty noise called plug tune.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Plug two, plug one, plug two.
Gaze at the sight of a method. Dive beneath the depth of a never ending verse. Gasping and swallowing every last letter. Vocalized liquid over sweat, shut your thirst. Reason for the rhythm is because it's unknown. Different individuals are dazzled with the showbiz. Auditions are gathered, but the soul would just rather hold a count at three and in the end leave it as it is. Flow to the sway of my do-re. Me, I'll fix lunatics who will haunt. Words are sent to the vents of humans, then converted to a phrase called talk. Musical notes will send a new motto. Every last poem is recited at noon. Focus is set, let your Polaroids click as we capture the essence of a naughty noise called plug tuning. Vocal in doubt is an uplift, and real is the answer that I answer with. Dying yet lava, what you must realize, that the tune that I present is surely not a gift. Different in style is definite, and style which I flaunt is sure legit. Now set aside, I say I hold pride in performing this melodic misfit. So swing, cause this picture is pitching. Incense J.D. Dove is now saying. All sing along to his favorite song while the pocket transistors are playing. But least but not last, I'm frightened. For the words that I reply hold doom. Life of the chant can be stopped by accident when you're tripping the wire of the plug tune.
We talk about that De La Soul. Potholes in my line. Man, I'm going retro on y'all. You know where we at?
It's the Boombox Rewind right here on the Meltdown Show.
We all agree tonight.
What?
All the speakers have agreed that America has a very serious problem.
Yes.
Not only does America have a very serious problem, but
serious.
Our people have a very serious problem. America's problem is
that's right, baby. This is self-destruction. I'm going back, y'all. Back in the day. Check this out.
Well, today's topic, self-destruction, it really ain't the rap audience that's bugging. It's one or two suckers, ignorant brothers, trying to rob and steal from one another. You get caught in the mid. So to crush that stereotype, here's what we did. We got ourselves together so that you could unite and fight for what's right. Not negative cause, the way we live is positive, we don't kill our relatives.
Pop, 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 when it's shot, who's to blame? Headlines, front page, and rap's the name. MC Delight here to state the bottom line. The black on black crime was way before our time.
Took a brother's life with a knife as his wife cried, cause he died a trifling death when he left his very last breath. Was I slept, so watch your step. Back in the 60s, our brothers and sisters were hanged. How could you gang bang? I never ever ran from the Ku Klux Klan, and I shouldn't have to run from a black man. Cause that
self-destruction, yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction, yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction, yeah,
it's real out here, y'all. It's going down.
Believe me. Feel this.
Funky fresh, dressed to impress, ready to party. Money in your pocket, dying to move your body. To get inside, you pay the whole $10. Scotch tape with a razor blade, tape to your collar. Leave the guns in the crack and the knobs alone. MC lights on the microphone. Bum rushing and pushing, snatching and taxing. I crammed understand why brothers don't be maxing. There's only one disco, they'll close one more. You ain't guarding the door, so what you got a gun for? Do you rob the rich and give to the poor? Yo, daddy-o.
Straight from the mouth
of why
and daddy-o
do a crime,
end up in jail, and gotta go.
Cause you could do crime and get paid today,
and tomorrow you're behind bars in the worst way.
Far from your family,
cause you're locked away.
Now tell
do
me,
do you really think crime pays?
Scheming on taking what your brother has?
You little sucker,
you talking all that jazz.
It's time to stand together in a unity. Cause if not, then yo, we're soon to be self-destroyed, unemployed. D-rap race will be lost without a trace or a clue, but what to do is stop the violence and kick the science down the road that we call eternity, where knowledge is formed and you learn to be self-sufficient, independent. To teach to each is what rap intended, but society wants to invade. So do not walk this path that they laid. It's
self-destruction. Yeah, it's self-destruction.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Is how we do.
Swing. It's been stated, re-educated, evaluated. Thoughts of the past have faded. The only thing left is the memories of our belated. And I hate it when someone dies to get all hurt up for a silly gold chain by a chump.
Word up.
It doesn't make you a big man. And to one and go and dish your brother, man. And you don't know that's part of the plan. Why? Because rap music is in full demand. Understand?
Self-destruction.
My name is Just Ice, a man, not a prankster. I was known as the gangster, but believe me, that is no fun. The time is now to unite everyone. You don't have to be soft to be for peace. Robbing and killing and murdering is the least. You don't have to be chained by the beast, but party people, it's time I release.
Hey yo, here's the situation. Idiocy, nonsense, violence, not a good policy. Therefore, we must ignore fighting, fussing. Heaven's at the door, so there'll be no bum rushing. Let's get together because we're falling apart. I heard a brother shot another, it broke my heart. I don't understand the difficulty, people. Love your brother, treat him as an equal. They call us animals, I don't agree with them. I'll prove it wrong, but right is what you're proving them. Take heed before I leave to what I'm saying, or we'll all be on our knees praying.
The heavy deep, deep in the heart of the matter. The self-destruction is served on a platter. Making a day, not failing to anticipate. They got greedy, so they fell for the bait. That makes them a victim, picked and plucked. New jack in jail, but to the vets, they're a duck. There's no one around, cause in jail, you're a number. They never took the time to wonder about
self-destruction.
Don't this seem real? Check this out.
We urge to merge. We live for the love of our people, the hope they get along. Getting a point to our brothers and sisters who don't know the time.
So we run around.
Instead in your head, you know our job to build and collect ourselves with intellect. To revolve, to evolve the self-respect.
Cause we got to keep ourselves in check. Or else it's...
Yo, this is going back to 1989, self-destruction. And it's still happening to the day. What?
What have we got here?
What we got here is a failure to communicate.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Drop it. Microphone check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I think the show over.
Me Where too. He at?
I don't even know.
How he be? It's your homie, your boy, your friend, your cousin, Cool TLC.
By the sound of that music, y'all know it's time for me to get out, bounce, leave. I got to go, Oskaloofa, Balakala, Lila, Lila, whatever that means, it's time for me to bounce. But I hope you had fun.
fun on the world famous Meltdown Show with your boy in the building and the artist spotlight with my girl that was in the building, Nevaeh, but she's still hanging out, right? You still here with us, right?
Indeed.
That's what I'm talking about. But if you are an independent artist, please, by all means, send your clean MP3, that means radio friendly. You got to send it to themeltdownshow1@gmail.com. That's the T-H-E, Meltdown Show, the number one, don't spell it out, at gmail.com, so we can get in and put you in the place to be, so you can be like my girl, Nevaeh, in the building. You know what I'm saying? Check this out, Nevaeh. This song I'm about to play right now, it's called Hey Now, Gotta Go Now. Now, this is a song
Hey Now, Gotta Go Now.
I gotta kick people out. You know what I'm saying? Not saying that I'm kicking you out. I'm just saying I kick people out. So you gotta leave and all that. So I ain't gonna even say nothing. I'm gonna let you hear it.
All right, okay, let's do it.
I gotta go now. I gotta hit that dough, baby, hit that dough. Hey now, you got to go now. You got to hit that dough, gotta hit that dough. Hey now, you got to go now. You gotta hit that dough, gotta hit that dough. Hey now, you gotta go now. You gotta hit that dough, gotta hit that dough.
Hey, party people, you know what's the time. I'm about yours and you's about mine. But it's about time y'all hit the dough. No need to keep talking, what you waiting for? So all my party people, let me make this quicker. Finish up your conversation and finish up your liquor. I figured that you had like fun tonight. Now the party is over, let's keep this tight. So all you gotta do is hit the dough. Gotta go to your car and that's for sure. I'ma break it all down, cause you know I'm a D. Taking advice from me, cool TLC. Got to lead a place, got to lead a bar. No matter where you're going, it's no matter where you are. It makes no difference on how you be. It's time to drink it up. Yo, it's time to leave. I said, hey,
all right, Nevaeh, Nevaeh.
Yo, yo.
You like this? You like this song so far?
Absolutely.
Okay, okay, I'm glad.
It's that heat.
Okay, I'm glad it is. Hey, but check this out. I ain't trying to kick you out, but, you know, this is the name of the song. That's all I'm saying. All right? Yeah, hey, it ain't my fault. Listen to this.
Conversation is short. It's time to go. No need to hesitate. Walking out the door. Got to leave this party. Got to leave for show. I'ma tell you what it is. I ain't gonna tell you no more. Get your conversation. Get your number and your name. It's time to go, people, ain't nothing changed. I'm here to let you know what it's all about. It's time to go, time to check out what I'm trying to say, what I'm trying to do. What I'm trying to do is explain to you. It's time to lead a bar, that's how it be. And now it's time to leave and let your body be free. Hit the door at the bar, cause you just can't stay. Now that you're leaving from around the way. So listen, party people, this is what I say. It's time to leave, you can't stay. And I said, hey now.
Now, hey, I know that you still hanging out. You got some people you want to kick out your house, don't you? You got some people that you kick out your house, though? Do you?
No. Not over here. It's all love.
But that's all right. I'm about to kick some old people out. Check this out.
You got to go now. You got to hit that dough. You got to hit that dough.
It's the end of the night and the party was tight. Now it's time to leave, baby. Don't fuss or fight. Got to keep it all tight. Now that's what it's all about. Now it's time to leave. Time to roll up to the house. Y'all know what it is, no doubt. It's time to drink your liquor, man, it's time to get out. If you're at your mom's house or your cousin's house, at the bar, up the bar, it's time to step out. Pass off alcohol, y'all know what it was. So I'ma catch you later, my cuz. Gotta let the dough just hit you like it hit ya. Got to let the dough just hit you like it get ya. Put you in the middle, you got to hit that dough. Don't know what the hell y'all waiting for. So I'ma break it down, I'ma say one more, and let y'all all just know, and I said, hey now.
All right, y'all, it's about time for us to bounce out of here. Nevaeh, I ain't trying to kick you out or nothing, but you gotta go, you know what I'm saying, like, for real, like, you know, I mean, you ain't got to go out of here. I mean, you got to go out of here. You ain't got to
go. But I got to go.
Yeah, you.
But I got to go.
Yeah,
okay.
But we like to thank you for coming to the World Famous Meltdown Show.
Absolutely.
You know, featured
Absolutely.
Artist spotlight. We're going to look out for you. We're going to make sure.
Please do.
Go and check you out. Don't forget to go check out her site. Hang out with her. You know, call her up.
Follow.
Yeah, all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, holler at her for real. And don't be trying to holler at her, but holler at her. You know what I'm talking about. You know, I ain't going to even break it down. But it's going
down. Let's work. Let's work.
That's my girl in the building, Nevaeh.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, but you got to go, though. For okay. real, though. For real.
I'll holler at you.
All right. Next sand, hey, y'all come back. Next sandcastle and next spot, and we'll be going down right here on the World Famous Meltdown Show. Nevaeh got to leave.
Welcome all. I am going to take over this radio now. Don't attempt to touch or click off this radio. I'll introduce you to the World Famous Meltdown Show with your boy, your friend, your host, your cousin, Rap Median Cool TLC. Don't go nowhere.
Warning. This program contains music that will make you head bod, body rock, and if you're driving a vehicle, accelerate your speed. Therefore, we advise listener discretion.
Okay, kiddies, it's time to start this show.
Mike one plugged up, quiet on the set.
It's the Meltdown Show with Rap Median Cool TLC.
Oh, get down to what you like. All you gotta do is let me grab this mic, right? Y'all know who it is. It's your boy, your friend, your host, your cousin, Rap Median Cool TLC. And what is this? Another hot episode of the World Famous Meltdown Show with me. And I got a special guest that's gonna be in the building. We flew her all the way in on the phone. It's on to the break of dawn. What did I say? I don't play. Check this out. If you're an independent artist, send me your clean MP3 to themeltdownshow1@gmail.com. That's themeltdownshow1@gmail.com. Don't spell it out. The number 1. It's going down because this is going to be the hottest show. And you know I'm off the chain because you know I'm crazy, right? You don't know I'm crazy? I'm going to tell you. You don't really know about me. Let me tell you something right now. For real. Hold on. Let me break this down and tell y'all something. You know what? I got one of the hottest shows ever. And if you ain't never heard the World Famous Meltdown Show, well, check this out. You're going to hear it now, baby. It's going down. Ain't no ifs, ands, or maybe because your boy is going crazy because I got a lot of independent artists and I got a guest in the building. We fly them all the way in on the phone because they can't be at my home because I'm all alone with one microphone. It's going down. So y'all stick and stay. I got some independent artists I'm going to play. Maybe you heard them. Maybe you didn't. I don't know. I don't care. But I'm going to play them on my show. So let's get this started. I'm right now partying.
It's the World Famous Meltdown Show.
All right, this right here, I'm going to stand 10 toes up. And it's going down. This is Boss Lady with I Do What I Want. And on the Meltdown, I do what I want. You better ask somebody, what?
I just broke up with this, because I do what I want.
Do what I want.
And he going to still run me that cash, because I do what I want.
Do what I want.
And ain't no such thing as free air, because I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And no, you can't buy me no bag. I can spend on my own.
Spend on my own.
I do what I want.
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 That's why I don't be chasing these dogs, because I do what I want.
I do what I want.
That's why I don't be trusting these dogs, because I do what I want.
I do what I want.
They claim they be getting it.
They claim they be getting it.
But it all just a front.
But it all just a front.
This should be ridiculous.
This should be ridiculous.
On the way that they stunt.
On the way that they stunt.
In the club with their friend clothes. 10 heads on one blunt.
10 heads on one blunt.
That's why I don't be broke, because I do what I want.
I do what I want.
They be mad because my diamonds flame. Back and forth like a boomerang. I'm a ball, call it Major Pain. Make it rain, call it Eddie Kane. Is that your he's still a lane? But once I hit him, ain't gonna be the same. Call me boss, make him say my name. Say my name, baby, say my name. Roll up in the Hyundai, but I pulled off in the Benz today. Yesterday, I had it all. Woke up with no friends today. Even family turned into foes, hurt in a major way. Can't take everybody with you. Lonely at the top, do you get the picture? I just broke up with this,
cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And he gon' still run me that cash, cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And ain't no such thing as free air, cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And no, you can't buy me no bag, I can spend on my own.
I spend on my own.
I do what I want, I do what I want, I do what I want, I do what I want.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
I do what I want, I do what I want. That's why I don't be chasing these dog bitches, cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
That's why I don't be trusting these dog bitches, cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
Now I'm up all of a sudden, couple birds in the regal. Got my killers on the air. Better check on y'all
better check on y'all.
Make them spread like an eagle. Oh, with my brother's people. I ain't never snitched.
I ain't never snitched.
You just mad she ain't a keeper. Fake friends don't need it. For the semen, claim to chasing that bag. Your bitch gotta meet her. The real goat, don't cheat him. Demand respect like Aretha. Oh, I see why she mad. Cause he want this Aquafina. No, I'm realer than most. Don't get mad cause the player got chose. I'm a boss, I can get up and go. Know a lot of fake to say bro. Never mind, just know that I know that they never fuck with me. How we got beef off so suddenly? Only got on was because of me. I promise I say this humbly. Independent, no percentage. Black cars with no limits.
What else?
Getting visits from the chemist.
What else?
In the kitchen with them chickens. The with no feelings. Floss so hard, I need a dentist. Run up, do get the business.
Run up, do get the business.
Work up with this. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And he gon' still run me that cash. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And ain't no such thing as free air. Cause I do what I want.
I do what I want.
And no, you can't buy me no bag. I can spend on my own.
Spend on my own.
You feel this?
I do what I want. I do
talking
what I
about
want.
That boss lady.
Do what I want.
Do what I want.
I do what I want.
I do what I want.
That's why I don't be chasing these dogs.
Right?
Cause I do what I want. I
say what?
That's why I don't be trusting these dogs.
You ain't getting the business.
I do what I want. I'm like,
man, this cut is hot. See, y'all ain't, I'm dropping so much on you right out the gate. 10 toes up. Come on, quit playing with me, boss lady. I do what I want, because I do. Check this out, man. This right here is Keezy, and this is Too Close. Yeah, he said you too close. You ain't too close to the Meltdown Show, but you too close.
Where you about to go, it just started. All the mother niggas talking. Show me to the back when I walk in. Got the VIP looking like an office scope. I go, I go. Man, I'm preparing you. The ghosts, they fly right by. They need a parachute. The women I walk in the building will probably embarrass you. And don't think I did it for you, cause I wasn't aware of you. I'm back in the brand new Mercedes. It's all white like I pulled it right out of the 80s. I said with my chest and it's not for the ladies. I might just go and buy the whole second floor of your Macy's. This if I wanted to. Man, when I'm at the bar, bring me the 100 proof. And tell the women the top floor of the W. I get escorted, I'm not the one you were running to. And I'ma bring the murder like I was pointing a gun at you. Believe me, it's too easy. I'm in a room full of shooters like I'm at the precinct. Only if you getting money, the nigga that we see. Though don't talk to my niggas and don't even greet me. So I think I got a bag of chick I met tonight. But I don't cuff no laws or read no rights, I don't. Window shop, never check the price. You don't need no job, just cook breakfast right and you back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said you too close to me. Last time I was here, you was getting down. So you came with an eighth, never sat down. I was like, yo, bro, we should check it out. Last time I was here, you was getting down. Back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
You too close to me. I said you too close, too close. Man. Got me feeling like niggas ain't even next to me. I mean, this girl is. Tell me why she texting me. I get applaud, ain't even giving the best of me. Headed to the strip, cause it's just a little west of me. Brown bag full of martini ingredients. And if you wanna bring beef, just tell them to season it. I gotta do it twice, this when they believe in it. And I don't come into the spot if they tell me policing it. I get a motion picture, told you, mister. I'm too cold as ice, I'm no December member. Load the swishers, smoke with women who got model figures and hit like prisoners. Back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said you too close to me. Last time I was here, you was getting down. So you came with an eighth, never sat down. I was like, yo, bro, we should check it out. Last time I was here, you was getting down. Back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said back up, you too close to me. I said you too close to me.
Yo, you know I get it.
Back
hold up,
you
cause you know that I'm fitted. Hold up, that I had to admit it. That's why I really can't quit it. Wait a minute, too close to me.
Back
That's your brother named TLC. Right now in the place to be. You listening to me. That's what it is, y'all. My man Keezy. He said you too close.
Too close to me.
What?
Too close.
Feel it.
Last time I was here, you was getting down. So you came with an eighth, never set it down. I was like, yo, bro, we should check it out. Last time I was here, you was getting down.
Back up, you too close. I like this cut right here.
Said back up, you too close. You too close,
baby.
Said back up.
If you don't know where you at, I'm about to tell you. Right now.
Giving you more music, more hip hop on the Independent Artist Meltdown Show.
I ain't never loved no.
Oh, this is Miss Bree.
I ain't never had a close to me. I don't trust them.
Lil' Herb.
I don't trust them. I don't trust them.
By DJ Swift.
Close to me, I don't trust them.
Producing.
I ain't never had a love me like I love them. So F them. I ain't never had a chick close to me. I don't trust them. So F them too. F them too. Yo,
my girl, Miss Bree.
I ain't never had a man close to me. I don't trust them. So F them too. Them too. Yeah, them two. Ooh. I ain't never had a close to me. I don't love them. So F them two.
Yeah.
F them two. I ain't never had a chick close to me. I don't trust them. F them two. I ain't never had a man love me like I love him. So F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me. I don't trust them. So F them two. F them two. Yeah.
That's the name of the song.
I ain't never had a chick close to me. I don't trust them. Came in the game, I'm lacking it. Headed to the top for that number one spot, and I'm hot, so it ain't no stopping it. Brand new whip, about to hop in it. Big enough to fit the whole block in it. Now you wanna rave in it. Tell her bust it open, then I dive in it. Dive in it. I'm winning. I fuck it. I live it. I see it. I want it. I spin it. I get it. I'm neato. Diamonds all on my wrist, B. Crank it up and turn the beat on. And ride that like a 6-speed. Put the pedal to the floor, ride with the racks on the dashboard, and I'm following them, I fast forward, no detours, and I show no remorse, I go so eager, cause I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them, so F them two, them two, yeah, them two, I ain't never had a man close to me, I don't love them, so F them two, yeah, them two, I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Can't love no, can't cuff no. Me, you gotta fuck my crew, gang. Cause we the gang. No limit MB, you know our name rang. A lot of money's on us, got them 30s on us. Don't play, no, we game bang. We'll never change.
We'll never change.
All my still the same. Cashing out, counting rolls out of town. On the block, but we still in gangways. Ride through, watch them hammers aim straight. Lil' Molly run up on them, bang, bang. I ain't into saying names, but just know we ain't in the same lane.
I'm a young.
Posted up with my young. Then you know we don't get no. You if you say you don't with us. Red beam on the nuke, but a duck. Tough luck.
Tough luck.
I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them two. Them two. Yeah. Them two. I ain't never had a man close to me, I don't love them. So F them two. Them two. Yeah. Them two. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them two. I ain't never had a man love me like I love him. So F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me, I don't trust them. So F them two. F them two. Yeah. F you. She close to me, I don't trust them. F2, check my ego. Call me Mrs. Debo. My flow goes so evil. I say no, no, new amigos. And they know that I fly solo. Unless I'm riding with my dolo. And my three friends, tatted up and you see the hands. Moo-boo, you see the band. And I ain't even gotta show it, cause my outfit so outstanding. This shit look boring. Left that cause I'm too boring. Sleeping on breeze, had a my snoring.
My ego got me so high, so high.
I ain't never had a love me like I love them. So F those. I ain't never had a chick close to me. I don't trust them. So F them too. F them too. Yo. And F you. I ain't never had a man close to me. I don't trust them. So F them too.
See what I'm talking about? It's danger.
I ain't never had a close to me. I don't love them.
dropping them bangers. My guest is coming next.
I ain't never had a man love me like I love him.
Miss Bree, Lil Herb. This is a DJ Swift production.
I ain't never love no.
What?
Up next is the artist spotlight.
Alright, y'all, it's your boy in the building. Y'all know what this is. This is your boy Rap Media Cool TLC, and this is the Artist Spotlight. This is where I get up close and personal with the artists in the building. But you know they ain't in the building, right? You know, because we really got no money. You know how we be. So anyway, they on the phone line feeling fine, genuine, doing what they do. Ladies and gentlemen, without a shadow of a doubt, I want you to put your hands together, make much noise, give it up for my girl in the building, Nevaeh.
Yeah. What is up? It's your girl, Nevaeh. We are here.
Yes. I'm glad to see you came in with my friend.
Absolutely.
That's how you do it. Yeah, it's you. So let me know right now. Tell my people how the weather at. Where you at right now? How is the weather?
Oh man, it's storming here, but I love the storms though. I really do. I love rain. Yeah, I love it when it rains.
Okay, so
it's and we've been having heat, so we've been having that heat, so you know, a little rain ain't hurt nobody.
Right. Well, we gonna keep it hot down here and keep you dry, cause we fly. You know what I'm saying? We fly down here, so it don't matter. You in the building. So let's get this started, man. I want you to tell my 8,458 million people listening to my show what and why Nevaeh do what she do.
Oh man, why? That's a great question. My why is always just to be able to walk in my purpose, you know?
Okay.
I think we, as people, we don't always get that opportunity. You know, we work for other people all our lives. Then we get into retirement. Then that's it.
Right.
But we don't always get a chance to, you know, walk in our purpose and follow our dreams. So that is one of the main things that I do it for, just to be able to fulfill, you know, my life aspirations and my life dreams, and not to have to, you know, rely on others to make me happy or to try to fulfill me. You know, I'm being fulfilled by doing what I love, you know, and I'm blessed for that.
See, that's what I'm talking about. She blessed to not no stress. She blessed to do her, and that's important right there. Seeing that you know, in the music game. How long you been in the music game?
Man, I've been singing since I was like 3. Like, I've been singing for a long time, but I've been pursuing it industry-wise for, let's say, about 12 years now. 12, 13 years.
Okay.
So it's been a while, yeah.
Okay.
We seasoned over here.
Right.
Yes, yes.
I ain't mad at you. Sprinkle some seasoning on her. So it's
That's
going,
right.
It's going down.
A little salt.
Right. A little sauce. That's great. So do you play any instruments, you know, yourself?
I do. I play guitar. I play some drums. I play a little bit of piano. So, I'm a little versatile.
Okay. So you like a one
I think that's important.
A one female.
I could make it happen if I had to. Oh. Yeah, I could make it happen. Definitely.
Blow my mind away, will you?
Will you?
Yeah, will you? Because you doing it all. You play bass and you play the piano and the drums. Like, which one is...
Yeah, well, not bass, but guitar.
Okay, guitar. Which one is you like, that's your main joint? Which one?
I love drums. I'm still working on my, you know, being able to get out of pocket and then get back in pocket. So I'm still working on that. But, you know, that's what I really want to, like go hard in. For sure.
Okay. All right. Well, y'all give it up for Nevaeh. She knows she on the beat. And beating the kids and everything.
Correct.
She on the beat. So she love the drums. She like, bling, bling, pow. We hear all
the fun.
So it's hot that you doing that. Now, where are some of the places that you done traveled doing your thing?
Oh, man. I've been to California. I've been to Nevada. I've been to New York. I've been to Florida. I mean, I've been some places. I've been blessed, for sure. Tennessee. I've been to Tennessee.
Okay.
So, you know, I've been to some wonderful places, especially some musically rooted places as well. Like Tennessee, come on, man. Like, can't get any more musical than that.
Right.
You know, so.
Right.
For sure. So, you know, like I said, I've been blessed to have a journey where, you know, I've been able to utilize my creative flow and not really, I haven't been constricted, you know, like a lot of artists. I've been able to just kind of do my own thing and follow my own path. And it's really worked out in my favor.
Okay, well, that's what I'm talking about. In case y'all didn't know, and y'all just tuning in or you're listening or whatever you're doing at the house, it don't matter wherever you're at, you listening to the Artist Spotlight in the building. This is where I get up close and personal with the artists in the building. But they ain't in the building because we can't afford them, and I ain't going to go through that no more. But they on the phone line right now. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Smack somebody. Take their weave off. Do what you do. I don't care, but give it up for my girl Nevaeh in the building. Right. She even do her own sound effects. How about that? All right, so she is the hot to death. That is hot. So all the places that you travel, what was your hot spot?
Yeah.
What was your hot spot? What really gave it to you?
I'm gonna have to say New York. Like, they go hard for you. If you going hard, they gonna go hard for you too. So I'm definitely gonna have to say New York.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, son. That's what I'm talking
yeah.
about, son. You know, God, you was putting it down, my G. You know, okay, yeah, like I'm
fine.
Yeah, right, man. All right, but that's cool. I'm glad.
You did pretty good, though.
Oh, thank you. You know what I'm saying, God? That's
yeah,
what I do.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying, man? That's what I'm saying. Brooklyn in the house. You know what I'm saying, son? All right, so.
Not Brooklyn.
Yeah, because that's the only thing I know. So, anyway, it's going down. I'm glad you came through. Now, this is what we're going to do. We're about to bounce, get off into some music. And when we come back, we got some old, you know, we want to talk to you again, my friend. You going to hang out with us, though?
Absolutely. I'm here.
That's what I'm talking about, y'all. My girl Nevaeh is in the building, and she going to stay in the building because I got some hot tracks.
Indeed.
I got some hot tracks about to come up next. Don't even flex because it's going down. How that sound? Stick around. Meltdown Show.
All right, already. This guy is so silly. Let's get back to the world famous Meltdown Show.
Yo, man. I'm about to come through and hit you off with that Caribbean vibe. And this is Masari with Don Dada. What?
She wanna do it in the ocean by the villa. I know what you want, baby, I'ma get it done. Get it. Chop somebody in it, says I want it. Chubby body kiss, that is the speed, is what we boring. Love the way you work it when you drop it on the floor. I'ma hit it one time, and you gon' be done now.
Miss Fussy Fussy, call me murder. Yeah, best believe what you heard. Coming on, we coming, better put the word out.
Meltdown
Show. Shots of that tequila. Shorty got that notion that be tasting like vanilla. Looking around the world and you won't find nobody iller. I know what you want, baby, I'ma get it done. Get it. Shots in my head, it says I want it. Champagne by the kiss, that is the speed, it's what we boring. Love the way you work it when you drop it on the floor. I'ma hit it one time, and you gon' be done, done, done.
Tell you burn, don't put the word up, they call it murder. When you try to puff up, I hit it one time. She's telling me stop, but when we do it all night, it's a hit it down, and I'm dipping no light.
Missouri. And this is Don Dada. We hit you with the blazing music. Keep that Caribbean going, man. Don't be afraid of me, man. Check it out. This is Angelique World with KC Veggie. You might have heard this before. It's the uh-oh. Yeah, you heard it, but you never heard it like this, man. Doing it for my people.
I'm looking for a writer, someone who can set me on fire. You're my supplier. The way you look at me, turn me higher. You're the only one that's flyer. They want me, but I'm choosing you. You make them all look tired. Time is running out, so make them move. If you want me to stay.
Said it's something fake about him and she need the truth. Don't want no scrubs, want the boy that really do it. Whoa, shawty, you a really white ghost. Took his chicken left, yeah, that's how the game goes. Call me, girl, I can get rid of your pain, no. 310-8008-0. Yeah, came home fresh from that tour light. I ain't seen it in a minute, we went all night. I think she from outer space, but mama out of sight. Can't say that, but was a sucker, but you made it right. Yeah, baby, we should just hop on a flight. No luggage, go shopping and stay for the night. Cute face, slim waist, and that act right, act right. I'm the type that might can change your whole life, bitch.
Man, you feel that fire, you feel that flame, me keep it always blazing, man.
This music should be played as loud as it can. In other words, disturb your neighbor.
Meltdown Show. Meltdown Show.
Well, I'm just...
Yo, man, we gotta keep it cool in here. This is Charisma Kane with the new normal, man. New normal.
Good at the peace. Now that you're gone,
it's not the same.
I hear your voice in every picture on my phone. They say time heals,
and heart breaks.
Not sure how long
this is gonna take.
I feel you next to me, even though you're gone.
Hey.
Even though you're gone,
Blaine Meltdown Show.
I just wanna kiss you, miss you, keep it all in, cause I know you won't give it back. You know how you left me, wrecked me the day you move on. Yeah, you're trying to forget me. This is just adjusting, trusting. I'm on a new path, and I know I won't go back. I'm getting used to every day without you. I'm doing just fine till I miss you.
Talking about that Chris McCain with New Normal. Man, I keep it blazing. I like to stay with ya, but I got to take a break. Man, and I'll be back. So don't you go nowhere if you want to keep rocking with me, man. Star
is the world famous Meltdown Show.
I'll be right back.
Don't go nowhere. Don't touch that dial.
After this break, we'll be back. More music on
the Independent Artist Meltdown Show.
Attention men, are you tired of not being able to pleasure the person you're with in the bedroom? Are you tired of pooping out in the middle of passion? International Doctor I Told Ya has the solution for you.
Hello. Who am I? I am Dr. I Told You. And what do I have for you? I have a little pill, and the pill is called Look What's Happening to Me. That's right. This little tiny pill has been scientifically proven that you will be able to pleasure the person you are with in the bedroom for more than 8 hours. That's right. The name of this pill is called Look What's Happening to Me. Who am I? I am Dr. International Doctor I Told You. And this pill will save your bedroom life.
Y'all really should get this pill, because this pill really do work. I remember when I used to could not please the other person in the bedroom. Now I've been in the bedroom for more than 10 hours. Boy, that is so amazing. Just this little pill. Thank you, Doctor I Told You.
This tiny little pill may cause vomiting, headache, bloody eye, bloody nose, bloody arm, bloody lip. Your heart rate may go down, we don't know. You might have a heart attack, stroke, or you might lose your hair in the front and the back of your head. You may lose your baby toe, and you may have your baby mama come over your house and stay all night long.
Our lives are affected every day by innovations from the minds of African Americans. Support the United Negro College Fund, because a mind is a terrible thing to waste. Visit uncf.org or call 1-800-332-UNCF. Brought to you by UNCF and the Ad Council.
Excuse me, young man. Is this microphone on? Yes, it is. Okay. This is Miss Martha from the Parker Nurtha home at 1735 East 105th Street. We are having what we call the Old Folks Retired Stripper Family Reunion. This goes down on the 15th at 335. All participants in this family reunion must be ex-strippers. There will be a night of marathon lap dances and the Super Shake-Off Contest. If you want further information on this event, please contact me or Miss Davis in room 417 at the Parker Nelson Home at 1735 East 105th Street. We want all the strippers to come and shake what your mama gave you when you got it. All right? Thank you, young man. That's all I need to say. Thank you.
This event is not free. Tickets must be purchased in advance from Miss Martha or Miss Davis at the Parker Nelson Home, 1735 East 105th Street, room 417.
La expresión de libertad es una buena cosa.
Expresarte como tú quieres.
De religión, política.
Es un derecho que uno tiene.
La libertad de expresión es tu derecho. Patrocinado por la Fundación para la Educación de la Asociación Nacional de Difusores y...
And now back to the world famous Meltdown Show, where that host guy just keeps on talking. Jeez.
And now back to the artist spotlight right here on the world famous Meltdown Show. Y'all, it's going down. I'm back in your face. Did I say face? I mean your eardrum. You know where I come from. It's going down. This is the artist spotlight. This is where I get up close and personal with the artist in the building. And guess what, y'all? She's still here. Amazing that our phone line and we ain't got minutes on our phone. All right, but she here with us right now. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Nevaeh in the building.
What's up, world?
She in the building, chilling with me. We've been chilling. Y'all should have heard us behind the scenes. We was talking and everything, laughing and giggling. My throat hurt. So let me clear my throat and bring it down to y'all. Now, Nevaeh, you brought something for my people to hear. So I ain't going to say nothing. Right. I ain't going to say nothing. I'm going to shut up, slide to the side, and let you introduce the cut because I don't want to do it. I let you do it. So I ain't gonna say nothing.
All right.
Here we go.
What's up, world? It's your girl, Nevaeh, and you are about to hear my hit single, All My Life, okay? All My Life is everywhere right now. You guys make sure you go check it out on all platforms, all platforms. Y'all check it out.
Ain't nothing realer than the late nights. Both you and I, it feels right. Nowhere else in the world that I would rather be. In your arms is where I wanna be. Now, baby, come console.
My people standing up in the studio, all three of them. So it's going now. Tell me where the concept of that song come from.
Oh man, I was in a space in my life when I actually co-wrote that. Shout out to my co-writer Charnell. What's up, my girl?
Okay.
But we sat down on this one, and it was more of a a space where I just was coming into a lot of great things in my life, and
okay,
I had been waiting for some of the things that had been happening to manifest, and I had been waiting for those things for so long, and I just felt like I was in my moment. You know what I'm saying? So that's really where that inspiration came from. It was truly a innate experience that I was going through at that time.
Oh, well, definitely. That's hot, and I'm glad you went through it because that song is
hot
and it's going to be in rotation. For real, it's going to be in rotation over here.
That's what I'm talking about.
Man, yeah, that was bad. So let me ask you this. If you could, give her just a little advice for somebody, seeing that you've been in the game for a minute. Give a little advice for the people that's probably just getting in it, or they've been in it even for a while. Just give them a little advice. What would you tell them?
Sure. So first things first, you know your business. You know, music is key, but know the business too. That's going to take you way further than the music ever will. So just make sure you know your business in all aspects. That's one. And then two, for sure, believe in you. Like, you got to believe in you. You can't wait on nobody else to give you nothing, to look into your talent for you, to get you. No, you gotta go get it. And you have to dream huge, not big, huge. Like, you got to make all bets, like, out there. You just got to go and risk it all and be willing to accept any adversity, anything that you might think is a failure. You have to understand how to make that a positive. You have to understand how to see the greatness in whatever lesson it was that you needed to learn from that quote-unquote failure. So just understand that truthfully, there is no failure. You know, dream huge and just go get it.
Woo! She spit some knowledge to you on the drums and the guitar and the keyboards, and she spit knowledge and she got a song. What you want? What you want? Listen to what she's saying. That's real talk right there, though. For real, you know what I'm saying?
No, for real.
Yeah.
For real.
Yeah, that's my girl Nevaeh in the building.
Indeed, we in here.
Yeah. All right, this is what we gonna do. This is what I call prove the move. You gotta spit a hot 16, beatbox, tap dance. I don't care what you do, but you gotta show my people it is what it is. So I'm gonna shut up once again, my friend, and slide to the side and let you do your thing right about now.
Oh, all right, here we go. Need someone to read, one face for turning. Need love that's real, so done with hurting. Need someone real, one face for turning. Need love that's real, so done with hurting.
What? Somebody call my mama. Somebody call
her.
My mama.
Call her.
Yeah, oh my God, you just bust that down. A hot singing. You know, this is real. It's not easy to sing on the phone, but you kept it 100. That's what I'm talking about. That's my girl, Nevaeh, is in the building. Let my people know where they can meet you at on the social media and all that. Run it down.
Facts. So check it out. Facebook, go catch me at Nevaeh OTR. That's Nevaeh OTR on the rise. And then IG, catch me at Nevaeh _OTR. So Nevaeh _OTR.
Woo! She broke that down for the people that can't spell. Cause I
for real.
Yeah.
For real.
Yeah, I got
you. You know what I'm saying? Everybody need a little help every once in a while.
Right.
You know, ain't no wrong with that.
So, hey, look, check this out. She is tripping too. I love you. I love you. I would send you some money, but
I love you too, right. Boo. Oh, that's all right. I love you too.
You gonna still hang out with us though?
You already know. And y'all make sure y'all go check that song out, too. That song is called Someone Real by your girl today. Y'all check that out as well.
All right. That's what we do. So we going to split. Come right back, Jack. You don't know what's up with that. But it's going down. This is coming up next. This is the Artist Spotlight where I got up and close and personal with Nevaeh in the building. Now we going to the Boombox Rewind where we going to play an old school joint. And y'all just hang out with me because Nevaeh is in the building.
Oh, my God.
And you're listening to the sounds of
The Meltdown Show.
Right about now, let me drop this on you.
The Boombox Rewind.
Tony D Energizers.
What is D Energizers?
D, not C, D.
D energizes.
D, learn to speak English first, all right? D.
How many you say?
Proper old school beat.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Hold up. Y'all know what this is?
Good luck.
I'ma tell you. It's De La Soul, and this is Plug Tuning. Y'all tuned in to the greatest and the latest. It's me. Say what?
Answering any other service, prerogative phrase, positively I'm acquitted. Enemies publicly shame my utility. After the battle, they admit since I'm with it. Simply sued, well moved, vinyl like glue. Transistors are never more shown. Like wind, vocal flow brings it all down in ruin. Due to a clue of a naughty noise called Plug Tune. And fly with a new style. Bows are cleaned and loaded for salute. Chances with the choice standing steady like my mouthpiece. Paragraph picture is now introduced. Drums are heard sounding off in each and every person. Vocal confetti is thrown atop stage. Roses and violets on proper for throwing for showing appreciation. Why? This is a daisy age. Hands won't sweat because there's no threat. Mic will stay dry while winds are so loose. Rhymes aren't fables, but stable to be on time. Cause they market it and label speaker possibilities. The stitch will fit with every consumer. Microphone use and sense will start blooming. Profit and cost could never be lost or due to a clue of a naughty noise called Plug Tune.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
Plug two, plug one, plug two. Things at the sight of a method, dive beneath the depth of a never ending verse. Gasping and swallowing every last letter. Vocalized liquid holds the quench of your thirst. Reason for the rhythm is for causes unknown. Different individuals are dazzled with the showbiz. Auditions are gathered, but the soul would just rather hold a count at three and in the end leave it as it is. Flow to the slate of my dough rate. Me, I'll fix lunatics who will haunt. Words are sent to the vents of humans, then converted to a phrase called talk. Musical notes will send a new motto. Every last poem is recited at noon. Focus is set, let your Polaroids click as we capture the essence of a naughty noise called Plug Tuning. Vocal in doubt is an uplift, and real is the answer that I answer with. Dying yet live, but what you must realize that the tune that I present is surely not a gift. Different in style is definite, and style which I flaunt is sure legit. Now set aside, I say I hold pride in performing this melodic misfit. So swing, cause this picture is pitching. Incense J.D. Dove is now saying. All sing along to his favorite song while the pocket transistors are playing. But least but not last, I'm frightened. For the words that I reply hold doom. Life of the chant can be stopped by accident when you're tripping the wire of the plug tune.
We talk about that daylight soul. Potholes in my line. Going retro on y'all. You know where we at?
It's the Boombox Rewind right here on the Meltdown Show.
All agree tonight,
what?
All speakers have agreed that America has a very serious problem.
Yes.
Not only does America have a very serious problem, but
serious.
People have a very serious problem. America's problem is
that's right, baby. This is self-destruction. I'm going back, y'all. Back in the day. Check this out.
Well, today's topic, self-destruction, it really ain't the rap audience's bugging. It's one or two suckers, ignorant brothers, trying to rob and steal from one another. You get caught in the mid. So to crush that stereotype, here's what we did. We got ourselves together so that you could unite and fight for what's right. Not negative cause, the way we live is positive, we don't kill our relatives.
Pop, 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 when it's shot, who's to blame? Headlines, front page, and raps, the name. MC Delight here to state the bottom line. The black on black crime was way before our time.
Took a brother's life with a knife, that's his wife. Cried cause he died of trifling death when he left his very last breath. Was I slept, so watch your step. Back in the 60s, our brothers and sisters were hanged. How could you gang bang? I never ever ran from the Ku Klux Klan, and I shouldn't have to run from a black man. Cause that
self-destruction, yeah, it was
out here, y'all. It's going down. Believe me. Feel this.
Funky fresh dress to impress, ready to party. Money in your pocket, dying to move your body. To get inside, you pay the whole $10. Scotch tape with a razor blade, tape to your collar. Leave the guns in the crack and the knives alone. MC lights on the microphone. Bum rushing and pushing, snatching and taxing. I crammed to understand why brothers don't be maxing. There's only one disco, they'll close one more. You ain't guarding the door, so what you got a gun for? Do you rob the rich and give to the poor? Yo, daddy-o.
Straight from the mouth
of why
and daddy-o
do a crime,
end up in jail and
gotta go. Cause you could do crime and get paid today,
and tomorrow you're behind bars in the worst way.
Far from your family,
cause you're locked away.
Now tell me,
do you really think crime pays?
Scheming on taking what your brother has?
You little sucker,
you talking all that jazz.
It's time to stand together in a unity. Cause if not, then you're we're soon to be self-destroyed. Unemployed, D-Rap race will be lost without a trace. A clue, but what to do is stop the violence and kick the science down the road that we call eternity, where knowledge is formed and you learn to be self-sufficient, independent. To teach to each is what rap intended, but society wants to invade, so do not walk this path that they laid. It's
self-destruction. Yeah, it's self-destruction.
It's the world famous Meltdown Show.
D-Nice, break it down like this.
Children growing, women producing, men don't.
This is how we do.
Swing. Things been stated, re-educated, evaluated. Thoughts of the past have faded. The only thing left is the memories of our belated. And I hate it when someone dies to get all hurt up for a silly gold chain by chump.
Word up.
It doesn't make you a big man. And to one and go and dish your brother, man. And you don't know that's part of the plan. Why? Because rap music is in full demand. Understand?
Self-destruction.
My name is Just Ice, a man, not a prankster. I was known as the gangster. But believe me, that is no fun. The time is now to unite everyone. You don't have to be soft to be for peace. Robbing and killing and murdering is the least. You don't have to be chained by the beast. But party people, it's time I release.
Hey yo, here's the situation. Idiocy, nonsense, violence. Not a good policy, therefore we must ignore fighting, fussing. Heaven's at the door, so there'll be no bum rushing. Let's get together because we're falling apart. I heard a brother shot another, it broke my heart. I don't understand the difficulty, people. Love your brother, treat him as an equal. They call us animals, I don't agree with them. I'll prove it wrong, but right is what you're proving them. Take heed before I leave to what I'm saying, or we'll all be on our knees praying.
Heavy deep, deep in the heart of the matter. The self-destruction is served on a platter. Making a day, not failing to anticipate. They got greedy, so they fell for the bait. That makes them a victim, picked and plucked. New jack in jail, but to the vets, they're a duck. There's no one around, cause in jail, you're a number. They never took the time to wonder about
self-destruction. Self-destruction.
Don't this seem real? Check this out.
We urge to merge, we live for the love of our people, the hope to get along.
Yeah, so we get a song.
Getting a point to our brothers and sisters who don't know the time.
Boy, so we run around.
Instead in your head, you know our job to build and collect ourselves with intellect. To revolve, to evolve the self-respect. Cause we got to keep ourselves in check, or else it's.
Yo, this is going back to 1989, self-destruction. And it's still happening to the day. What?
What have we got here?
What we got here is a failure to communicate.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Drop it. Microphone check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
I think the show over.
Where he at?
I don't even know.
How he be?
It's your host, your boy, your friend, your cousin, Cool TLC.
Ah, by the sound of that music, y'all know it's time for me to get out, bounce. house, leave. I got to go. Oscaloofa, balakala, lilililil. Whatever that means, it's time for me to bounce. But I hope you had fun on the world famous Meltdown Show with your boy in the building and the artist spotlight with my girl that was in the building, Nevaeh. But she's still hanging out, right? You still here with us, right?
Indeed.
That's what
indeed.
I'm That's what I'm talking about. But if you are an independent artist, please, by all means, send your clean MP3. That means radio friendly. You got to send it to themeltdownshow1@gmail.com. That's meltdownshow1. Don't spell it out at gmail.com so we can get in and put you in the place to be so you can be like my girl Nevaeh in the building. You know what I'm saying? Check this out, Nevaeh. This song I'm about to play right now. It's called Hey Now Gotta Go Now. Now this is a song
Hey Now Gotta Go Now.
I gotta kick people out. You know what I'm saying? Not saying that I'm kicking you out. I'm just saying I kick people out. So you gotta leave and all that. So I ain't gonna even say nothing. I'm gonna let you hear it.
Alright, okay, let's do it.
I gotta go now. I gotta hit that dough, baby, hit that dough. Hey now, you gotta go now. You gotta hit that dough, gotta hit that dough. Hey now, you gotta go now. You gotta hit that dough, gotta hit that dough. Hey now, you gotta go now. You gotta hit that dough, gotta hit that dough.
Hey, party people, you know what's the time. I'm about yours and you's about mine. But it's about time y'all hit the dough. No need to keep talking, what you waiting for? So all my party people, let me make this quicker. Finish up your conversation and finish up your liquor. I figured that you had like fun tonight. Now the party is over, let's keep this tight. So all you gotta do is hit the dough. Gotta go to your car and that's for sure. I'ma break it all down, cause you know how it be. Taking advice from me, cool TLC. Got to lead a place, got to lead a bar. No matter where you're going, it's no matter where you are. It makes no difference on how you be. It's time to drink it up, yo, it's time to leave. I said,
hey, Nevaeh, Nevaeh.
Yo, yo.
You like this? You like this song so far?
Absolutely.
Okay, okay, I'm glad.
It's that heat, it's that heat.
Okay, I'm glad it is. Hey, but check this out. I ain't trying to kick you out, but, you know, this is the name of the song. That's all I'm saying. All right? Yeah, hey, it ain't my fault. Listen to this.
Conversation is short. It's time to go. No need to hesitate. You're walking out the door. Got to leave this party. Got to leave for show. I'ma tell you what it is. I ain't gonna tell you no more. Get your conversation. Get your number and your name. It's time to go, people. Ain't nothing changed. I'm here to let you know what it's all about. It's time to go. Time to check out. What I'm trying to say. Now what I'm trying to do. What I'm trying to do is explain to you. It's time to lead a bar. That's how it be. And now it's time to leave and let your body be free. Hit the dough at the bar, cause you just can't stay. Now that you're leaving from around the way. So listen, party people, this is what I say. It's time to leave, you can't stay. And I said, hey now.
Now, hey, I know that you still hanging out. You got some people you want to kick out your house, don't you? You got some people that you kick out your house, though? Do you?
No. Not over here. It's all love. It's all love. It's all love over here.
But that's all right. I'm about to kick some old people out. Check this out.
You got to go now. You got to hit that dough. You got to hit that dough.
It's the end of the night and the party was tight. Now it's time to leave, baby. Don't fuss or fight. Gotta keep it all tight. That's what it's all about. Now it's time to leave. Time to roll up to the house. Y'all know what it is, no doubt. It's time to drink your liquor, man, it's time to get out. If you're at your mom's house or your cousin's house, at the bar, up the bar, it's time to step out. Pass off alcohol, y'all know what it was. So I'ma catch you later, my cuz. Gotta let the dough just hit you like it hit you. Got to let the dough just hit you like it get you. Put you in the middle, got to hit that dough. Don't know what the hell y'all waiting for. So I'ma break it down, I'ma say one more, and let y'all all just know. And I said, hey now.
All right, y'all. It's about time for us to bounce out of here. Nevaeh, I ain't trying to kick you out or nothing, but you gotta go. You know what I'm saying? Like, for real. Like, you know, you ain't gotta go out of here. I mean, you gotta go out of here. You ain't gotta go.
But I gotta go.
Yeah, you.
But I gotta go. Okay.
Yeah, but we like to thank you for coming to the world famous Meltdown Show.
Absolutely.
You know, featured artist spotlight. We gonna look out for you. We gonna make sure.
Please do.
go and check you out. Don't forget to go check out her site. Hang out with her. You know, call her up.
Follow.
Yeah, all that.
Yeah,
holler at her for real. Cause, and don't be trying to holler at her, but holler at her. You know what I'm talking about. You know, I ain't gonna even break it down. But it's going down.
Let's work. Let's work.
That's my girl in the building, Nevaeh. Nevaeh.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, but you gotta go though. For real, though.
I holler at you.
All right. Next sand, hey, y'all come back. Next sand castle and next spot, and we'll be going down right here on the world famous Meltdown Show. Nevaeh got to leave.